these Buffalo Sabres will be taking on the Florida Panthers. 86 degrees in Florida, South Florida today. Hi, everybody. This is Rick Jeanneret.
Hello, everybody. This is Rudy Jeanneret.
Hi there, everybody. This is Rick O. Jeanneret with Jim O. Lorenz.
What are you laughing at?
Believe me, kids, the Easter Bunny does not look like this. but you do look sort of cute, I
must admit. Thank you very much.
Well, you're a better dancer, so you can.
You want me to do the Macarena?
I haven't got time.
I'm going to drop the puck, because otherwise I'd do it right now.
It's been a rough night for sheep and lambs.
Well, I always knew that you had gone to the dogs, and now I know it for sure.
Now, look at these babies right here. I told you the other night these were hot suspenders. These are the ones that my granddaughter, three years old, made.
They sparkle like your smile.
They've got the sparkles. Watch out, I'll get a sparkle on you.
Hey, what do you want to wear tonight?
Good, and then just do a little bit faster. Hey, what do you want to wear tonight?
I can only go so fast. I'm 78.
Are we all set to go, guys? I have just discovered, thanks to these people, a way for Rob Ray and RJ to lose weight. You dance moves like that, we got it made, Razor. We got it made.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Nothing at all.
You dropped your ammo. Well, I'm going to stand here and I'm going to get out of the way because RJ's got a gun in his hand shooting these t-shirts across. He put two of them on the ice, makes it all the way down there. We're trying to feed the people up here in the 300 level and he's shooting t-shirts at the players and referees.
I'm giving it to the officials. They got kids too, you know?
Yeah, I don't know if they deserve it though.
Given that this is March Madness time, another thing happened at this time of March on this day several hundred years ago. What was it? It was the Ides of March.
Well, you're the only one alive that experienced that, so you're the kind of the guy that has to bring that history to us, RJ. We can't just expect us to read everything.
This lady was hitting on me, and I couldn't turn her down. I couldn't pass her up, and so I agreed to. Well, you know, the thing is, she asked me to go out drinking after, and I said, no, and then she said, I'll buy, and I said, yeah, baby, yeah, you're on.
And now he's going to move over to the left-hand side.
I don't like that.
Now do you believe? Now do you believe? You.
I don't know how they expect us to figure out this new mobile ticketing app.
What's this? I guess we're not using that right.
I just did it. I might be the only time I get that right, and you just it up.
It's so easy, even an old guy like you can figure it out.
That look he gave me, I was like, come on.
Razor, would you agree?
It's RJ, not Razor out there, can't you see? And why do you bother me twice in one night? Don't you think I got things to do? I gotta get down to the cookie tray before Hamilton and Harrington get there, because you ever seen around cookies? They're savages.
Hello, Santa.
Well, wait a minute now. Before you call me Old Saint Nick, it's Old Saint Rick.
Duffer, it's not your fault for bothering me. You'd rather listen to yourself and Marty all night anyways. It's Pinto in the truck. He works me to death. He doesn't think I got anything to do. I gotta learn all these names every night, right here.
I could have done that. But I usually get more than that, though, you know? It's not just one.